The man accused of shooting and killing man over the weekend pleaded not guilty in court. 21-year-old Cody Hedrick is charged with murder. Police say Hedrick shot 33-year-old Justin Wells late Sunday night. Court records say he's seen on security cameras arguing with and eventually shooting Wells in an alley behind Logan Street near Chester Avenue. Police say Hedrick returned to the scene to gather the shell casings. The judge kept his bond at $1 million and ordered him to have no firearms.